Protect yourself from the virus. Yes. Oh, that's not nice. Okay, well, I guess I'll just die here. That was a little bit unexpected, was it? Wait, he's alive. Lovely. I feel like they could come behind me. And I would not like that. Oh. Wait. There's... Oh my god. Please! How dumb was that? Can't say I didn't see it coming, but... Okay, you know, I'm just giving them a head start, so... Otherwise, it's gonna be too boring. Thresh, quick reminder, you have
Got you, homie.
Yeah, awesome. Why is this song so catchy? He in here? Brother?
Yeah, I'm jump!
Nice, gonna hook. Oh, nice. He told you, we just had to make it exciting. Kinda want the plate. Can we get the plate real quick? Actually, no, we can't. I'm minting. Okay, wait, I just need 100 gold. I just kill this shit, and then once I have it, I can just buy a big, big sword. Pretty, I get the feeling we will be visited soon. Oh, can you block this? Oh, okay, we're good. He's not good though. I have the money I wanted. That's all that's important. Beep, beep, beep. This champion is actually really fun. Like, she's really fun to play. And it makes me feel a little bit guilty. But yeah, she's really fun. Oh shit. I didn't expect her to start ulting so soon. I was so close to having ult as well, but I guess she stacked it faster. It's kind of hard to keep track of her combo, actually. Even playing her myself, it's kind of difficult to like completely keep track of when your ult is ready.
Oh no.
Oh, he's dead, I think. Yeah. Oh, okay. Ow. I don't even know what happened. She just walked to me and killed me. Okay. Okay. So she went this and I went this. I guess we'll see. Let's gank the tree. Let's just kill the tree. Let's go.
Let's go, my friend.
Okay, kill it. Wait for you. We killed the tree. Let's not kill trees and pets and all. Trees are important. Like real trees, you know. She almost has the combo. Oh shit. Oh fuck, I couldn't ult yet. Kill it. Okay, I can kill it. I kill it. Yeah, don't kill it. How's Samira? Oh god, I have to like keep reminding myself that I should be saying it like this. Oh shit. Just now I could level up my ult. I do no damage with my ultimate for some reason. Wait, this guy's insane. He's 1 and 9 and he just dashes in. General Cleaver also seems pretty good. Didn't try her yet though. Yeah, Black Cleaver seems good, yeah, it does. But I haven't seen any good bullet yet, and I haven't tried it myself yet either, so I don't know for sure. Why is this dash thing never working? Interrupter? Please don't interrupt. Oh my god. It's like such an int ult. you know, it makes you want to go in. Oh shit, I'm dead. Oh, I'm not dead. Ooh. Ooh, he's dead though. Oh, I'm dead too. Oh, I'm not dead. Ah, yeah. Living life fucking risky. But I like the champ. It's really like, I don't know, it's satisfying to play. The animations and stuff feel really smooth. I'm a bit late, team. I'm sorry. I was there in my heart to support you. Oh, you can kill him. Hold up. Hey, he interrupts me constantly. It's so annoying. And now we flank him. This fucking blitzcrank's so getting on my nerves, brother. Oh shit. Fight split up. Ah, yikes. Why was that fight so split up? It was so split! There's more fish. My ult does no damage to them! Yeah, let's just say my build was also kinda int. Also her being really really strong made it a little bit harder too. Maybe I should take... Okay, listen. I will take this. So I have more lifesteal. She doesn't even need this. She doesn't have mana problems. Just go full lifesteal.
Oh shit. Ow. What? What just happened? What? Ah, yes. Oh, fucking hell, yes. Oh, W. Oh, almost was up.
Yeah.
Hello?
Hello. Hello, Skarner. Hello, my boy. What up? Wait, why are we focusing two different targets? Okay, well, I guess she just pieces out. Oh, actually, Pog. That was really good. Never mind. Oh, be careful. Oh my god, he can't ult straight away. Shit. I don't have mine up yet. Okay, now. Salah's just yoinks it and just like ults. But I guess that makes sense like that. Seeing monsters at your window. No, you can't sleep. You pretend though. You don't have to play the hero. Cause I got you. Shakes when the bombs scream until our last breath every heartbeat. You know I'll come running. You go to war, then I'm going with you. What are you doing there, Annie? I will not fall for it. Maybe I just go full lifesteal since they're not really building anti-lifesteal. I just go death dance now and then I just rotate on them. I just go rook cogars. Mega cogars. Come here.
No, I don't think I will.
Oh, ow! Oh, this pains my soul every time I see it. My heart just breaks. Ooh. Ooh. Bam. Am I a fool for holding on? You could call it typical. I never was so sensible. I'm falling down so many times. Only makes me risk it all. I never want it comfortable. I still walk those empty roads to feel like I'm coming home. It doesn't break me, doesn't break me. Can only make this feeling stronger. And I'd go 1,000 miles. Okay. Oh, yeah. My penta is over there. My penta is not in range. Stupid Silas, not letting me get the penta kill. Is he done?
Me back every time.
Yeah, he's done.
Boys
okay.
And girls,
cool.
Thank you for watching.
Hey, wait. We turn on smart music again, then we go down. Okay. And now I tease it. Does it stand? Oh, it doesn't stand. Wait. We have to make it stand. Fuck. I think my hair needs to be a little crunchier for that, you know? I look like a fucking witch, dude. I think it's too dark in my room. It doesn't like really show it. Wait. Okay, wait, we make this lighter. Oh, I actually have this hair that they also have, like side hair. I look like Karen! I wanted to look cool and emo, my grandma's in chat. Babushka, you smell three. Don't look. I wanted to be a cool scene kid, but instead... Wait, scene music. Wait. Wait, maybe I can tease this. And then we make this... Does this look more emo but straight? No, right? Okay, I give up. I don't know. Okay, I tried. It doesn't wanna. It just goes back to fucking flat. Okay. This is the perfect time to stop the stream. It's time to peace out before I embarrass myself more. My friend just said it was fun. I'm glad she's having fun. Okay. You guys have a good time. Good night.